international star Lucy Liu nilinaw ang kanyang di umano'y controversial na racist statement. Ang nakakalokang chikang yan, mapapanood nyo na agad-agad. Chika, pasok!
Ako po si Gretchen Pundido at nandito po ako ngayon sa Hollywood at makakasama natin ang pinaka-controversial na si Lucy Liu. Hello, Lucy. How are you?
Hello, Gretchen, and hello to my Filipino fans there. Mahal ko kayo.
Lucy, can you clear the issue about the Filipino remarks that you gave to the David Letterman show?
Yes, Gretchen. I just want to clarify that. I'm playing a role, a character in New York, and it's important to keep my look consistent, and I get dark easily because of my skin. That's why I told to myself that if I get dark, I start to look like a Filipino. I mean no harm. Oh, Gretchen, don't be angry. I only want to be a normal Lucy Liu because if I get more water, I'll look like Lucy Torres.
Sa mga constituents namin sa Ormoc, mahal na mahal namin kayo ni Richard. Kayo ang champion.
Or if I have horns on my head, I will look like Lucy
So please, if I have offended the Filipinos, I'm very sorry. I hope you accept my apology. Oh! What is that, Gretchen? What is this?
Oh, whitening lotion.
Oh, why are you using this whitening lotion? Aren't you proud of your dark, beautiful skin?
Lucy, thank you. Back to studio.
No, you have to say what's wrong.